All right, everybody, we're about to react to the Cowboy Bebop opening credits on Netflix, man. Shout out to Afro Houdini, who told me to hop on this, so we're going to react to this on the spot. And I'm excited. I've actually seen some really good pictures that they put out of this series, and Cowboy Bebop having one of the best openings of all time, this better live up to it, man. I'm ready, bro. I'm ready. All right, let's do it. They're keeping the same theme? Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, hold on. It's giving me Kill Bill vibes, dude. The doggo. Oh, they even had the show. I forgot the name of the little cowboy show that hosted. November 19th? Uh-oh. Yeah, let's watch the side-by-side, actually. Oh, where's that side-by-side? I'm a little mixed, honestly. But I'm mixed. Hold on. Let's do this. Watch this again. I think it's time to blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam. His run was goofy as hell, I'm not gonna lie. It looks very, what's the word I'm looking for? When random, like a YouTuber, a really creative YouTuber will do like their own version of something. Like, oh, here's a Street Fighter 2 short I made. That's what it reminds me of. I don't know. I think this is one of those things that's going to be better than what it looks. Yeah. I think it's gonna be better than what it looks. I think it's gonna be good. Like, I don't have any doubts about this. Like, I actually do think this is gonna be good. It seems like they did a good job with the casting. It just looks very like live action. Well, obviously it is live action. It looks very like I said, YouTube project. It looks like a YouTube project. But I'm happy that they stuck with the original. I think anything else people would have been like mixed about. It looks cool. It looks cool. I'm still excited for the show. I'm gonna watch it regardless. And because of that, we'll definitely do it. We'll definitely do some anime nights so we can watch the whole entire series together leading up to that. So that's something we'll do. We'll do some Cowboy Bebop anime nights to lead up into the show too. But yeah, let me know what y'all thought about that.